All right, first serve coming up.
What's up,
gotta get some stretches in. Feeling
here.
Fit. All right, top spin. Yep. Look at that set. Wow. Cross your right to middle back. That's what coaches say not to do, but he did it anyways.
You're doing great.
All right, green shorts for the serve. Let's see it. Aaron Lang, green shorts. Oh, hit the tape. That's a tape slot if I've ever seen one. That's a tape slot if I've ever seen one. We got a court full of tape slots. Going at it. Let's see if Yellow Tank can do anything separate. Okay, here we go. Got the grass. Peter hates me, everything's fine. No tape, all right, here we go. Yep, dish to the right side. Oh! I almost cussed into the mic, but that was a good miss out.
What's the score here, boys? 2-1, Willie.
I am being overtaken.
Yeah, boys? Beautiful. Alright, we got our DJ system back. Just in time for me to set up another one when the original one works. Amazing. I'll just serve that out of bounds.
Is it called a dig? Is that a volleyball term?
That dig, yeah.
You're digging on me. I apologize. But we're ready.
2-4. Got it. Five, two at the side change. Kyle Overby serving in the black shorts. Aaron Lang on the far side of the green shorts. Will Kraft in the yellow tank top. On the near side, Ian Kapp, gray t-shirt. Nate Miller, gray shorts. Mike Nicolau, black cutoff. Oh, that is a pretty good dig, but harmlessly falls on the far side. Point for Kapp, Miller, and Nicolau. Deep cross court as usual. 6-3.
What's the score, boys? 7-4, thank you.
After an amazing chase down, momentum building play there. Nate finding some open space. 6-7. This lead has almost evaporated. Those two guys, man, Kyle and Nate, are just hanging out at the top of the antenna. Must be nice. Eight, six here. Kraft, Wang, and Overby lead in the first set of the semifinal. Nicolau. Shot down the line to zone one. Down the line, right on the sideline by Kyle Overby. 9-7. Miller. Sound right? Beautiful. I side change at 10, serving 11. Give the camera a bangers.
Left, 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 yep, fourth.
And Miller puts it away cross court off the defense and down. Is that a net violation, though, before the ball was down? I think that's going to be the call. Or maybe interference as Kraft was trying to bring the ball back. So, yeah, after all that, Kraft, Lang, and Overby do take that point. It's 15-14. It's a pretty incredible rally.
Swing Kyle Overby.
I am blocked by a barrier. If you want to come commentate, step right up. That's what I thought. 18 serving 19. Nobody. Mick allowed down the line and out of bounds long. Amazing rally there as well. And we are tied at 19 apiece. What a match. Wide. Ian Kapp will have a serve for the set at 20 to 19. Wouldn't be the first set winning ace serve we've seen from Ian Kapp today. Can he deliver? Beautiful swing by Overby to stay alive. Overtime, 20 to 20.
Out in the street.
movement, 24-23, set point again. Could this finally be it? Beautiful shot by Mikkelau, cross court to stay alive. Set of volleyball, by far the longest we've seen this weekend, 28-26. Yeah, give it up for both of these teams. That is a marathon. 28-26. Cap, Miller, and Mikkelau take the first set in the deepest of overtimes. And fortunately for you all, we've got even more volleyball to watch. Set two coming up next.
Thank you.
anywhere inside the barriers. The whole internet can see what we're doing over there. Against Miller. Very impressive. Nice block move, Aaron. What was that? High level. Awesome. Ooh, good shot by Kraft. out of bounds. Would have been an all-time hokey set for Cap assist, but just wide, and Kraft, Lang, and Overby take the lead, 3-2. right sideline. And his team takes the lead, 8-7. To swing at. Tied up at 8. Round of applause for that play. That's good ball right there, people. That's what you came to see. Hey, come on, guys. Call your own touches. What are we doing? Timeout, I believe. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, while we have time to time out, after this match, in between this match and the championship match, we will have a skyball competition. That's right, Tim. So if you're interested in winning some swag, I think we have a couple more things to give away for the winner of the skyball competition. Just prepare yourself.
Attempt to adjust your radio. There is nothing wrong. We have taken control as to bring you this special show, and we will return it to you as soon as you are grooved. A welcome to station WEFUNK, better known as We Funk, but deeper still, the Mothership Connection, home of the extraterrestrial brothers, dealers of funky music, P-Funk, Uncut Funk, The Bomb.
Coming to you directly from the Mothership. Top of the chocolate milky one. 500,000 kilowatts of P-Funk power. So kick back, dig, while we do it to you in your eardrums. Oh, me, I'm known as Lollipop Man, alias the long haired sucker. My motto is, make my
y'all to do. If you got faults, defects, or shortcomings, you know, like arthritis, rheumatism, or
what do we got going on here, gentlemen? Just having a snack, Willie? For your sugar? Perfect.
Funk not only moves, it can remove. Dig. The desired effect is what you get when you improve your interplanetary functioning. So lollipop man, chocolate coated freaking heaven for you. Once upon a time called now. Somebody say, is that funk after death? I say, it's 7-Up. Yeah.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, is the score 13-11? Is that correct? Thank you, Chandler. Miller serving. Let's do it.
Yeah. I did. Let me put my sunglasses on. That's the law around here. You got to wear your sunglasses so you can feel cool. Gangster.
Beautiful.
Y'all should dig my son.
Good ball there.
I thought you had him.
Well, all right. Hey, I was digging on y'all funk for a while.
12 serving 13 for Kyle Overby.
And I was down south and I heard some funk with some main ingredients like Doobie Brothers, Blue Magic, David Bowie. It was cool. But can you imagine Doobie in your funk? Oh, W-E-F-U-N-K. We funk.
Go.
Nice high flat shot there from Mikolaou.
P-Funk, y'all.
the extraterrestrial world.
After that service error.
Hey.
Ooh, good effort, Nate, but that ball's not coming back. Ace serve, Aaron Lang down the line. It is 14-14. Set number one went all the way to 28-26. What's going to happen here?
Well, give me a big step right. One more big step.
Cross-court swing. Miller's second attempt is a good one. Good dig by Kraft earlier in the rally. But Cap, Miller, and Mikolaj lead 15-14. This is about the time where we've seen Ian Cap go back to serve today and do damage. Fence as Will Kraft does not get the touch underneath that ball a little bit. It is 16-14 and Cap gets another chance at the line. I've got 5-6 as well. Swing by Miller through the hands of Overbees, deflecting out of bounds. 17-15.
Matter of fact, you should take a photo and think of a skateboard. When the pimps in the gear, drop it like it's hot.
Miller destroyed Ristaway on the line. That was pretty. 1917. Set number two. Tap Miller and Nicolau lead 1-0 to 9. And lead by 2 here in the second. Yeah, Nicolau, I thought you just served, you cheater. Just out of bounds by Cap. Cap, Miller, and Nicolau can side out twice to win this match. But not if Kraft, Lang, and Overy have anything to say about it. 18-19. Just barely off the tape on that serve from Will Kraft. Did not miss by much, but that brings us match point. Nate Miller, Ian Cap, Mike Nicolau at 20-18.
Yeah.
Nate Miller serving for the match. Ooh, swiped off the block and out of bounds. What a play by Aaron Lang. Nicely done. One match point saved, but this point right here. This is the one. 19 serving 20. One side out for Cap Miller and Nicolau, and they're going to the finals. Drop it like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard. Drop it like it's hard. Park it like it's hard. Park it like it's hard. Nicolau blocked. Nicolau somehow keeps it alive. Kraft on top of the net. Miller, deep cross court. What an unbelievable coverage play. Somehow Mike Nicolau kept that ball alive. And that is it. That is an incredible match and an incredible way to finish it. Give both these teams a hand, ladies and gentlemen. That was a battle. What a match. Ian Cap, Nate Miller, Mike Nicolau take it 21-19 in the second. And our final is set. It'll be Cap, Miller, and Nicolau against Goldsmith, Albright, and Willa Thorup.
Contest coming up right now. This is how it works. We're gonna have two or three people serving at a time. You get three attempts, no more than three attempts. We will pick three finalists from anybody who wants to participate. Again, you get two attempts in the finals, and then it's crowd favorite. Whoever wins gets their choice of a bamboo Slunks hoodie or a nice, the pink pair of Slunks board shorts. All right. The serve, yeah, we're going to have a few judges here. I'll be a judge. Actually, I won't be a judge because I'm going to warm up. Rob's going to be a judge. Amanda's going to be a judge. And Alex will be a judge. All right, you got 30 seconds to get out there and get a ball. We're serving from the near side, the Moss Valley side, to our Educators Credit Union banner side to the far side. And we're gonna pick the finalists. three finalists. You get three chances each. No warm up.
No warm up.
You guys knew it was coming. All right, Rob on the mic.
Must land in the court. High and in the court, not just high back.
Yes, must be in the court. Let's see it. I see four contestants so far.
All right,
I'm going to go and say that one is not in the court.
Give me a ball.
That one is not very high, but at least it's in. Okay, we got a new leader in the clubhouse. Oh, never mind, it was long. Barely.
Jimmy is in the lead.
Let's go! Can I go again?
Three attempts each. Uh-oh. Four.
See? Out of the boundaries?
Nope.
Well, that's a good one.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. That was close.
I expected big things, Evan.
Come on, Zach.
Oh, that's out of here.
That's not even close.
Give me a second attack. In the court.
It's
I
in.
I know.
There's something to be said
right,
for that
Matt,
at this
second
point.
Attempt. This is Tim's second attempt.
Hey, Bunk is 50.
Steve, out of bounds. Second attempt.
Yeah, get
Eight,
here,
second
Steve.
Attempt. Inbounds.
Ooh, if that travels, that might have a chance. Yes! Perfect.
Same
long. That was long. Looking for three finalists.
Out of boundaries.
For three attempts each.
How many shots do you get?
Three.
Tyler,
that
out.
That was way wide.
That awesome. Did you turn it down? Okay.
Yeah, we're all the ladies. Come on. We gotta have at least one lady in the finals.
Long. All right, Matt's out. All right, Crafty. Out.
That's gonna be wide.
Yep, Steve,
is that gonna get there? That is in. What a serve. Okay. So far, I think we have really only three people who have made one.
Okay.
Did Kim make one? There you go, Kimmy. That's respectable. All right, Alex, we gotta name our finalists here in just a second.
We think it's possible with the Crocs?
Yeah.
Oh, is that gonna get there? Oh, not quite. Oh, that looks incredible. Just long. All right, Alex, who do you think? Who are our three finalists? All right, come on, one more each. That's good, Lang. Nice one. That's not even close. That is wide from Kraft. That is wide from Solomon. All right, what do we got? Kenny out. Just wide. Okay, we definitely got Kenny's in. What's this gentleman in the green shirt? What's your name?
Nate.
Nate, you're in the finals for sure. Your one was really good. Steve, if you want in, I think you're in as well. And then, where's our guy that made two? Where did he go? Oh, he's all the way back there. Okay, I think we got four finalists. We got both Sakuras. We got Nate. And what's this gentleman's name?
Jimmy.
And Jimmy. All right, you four, get over here.
Lang. Aaron Lang, you're allowed to participate still.
Oh, he is?
Yes.
That's a lot of finalists.
That's my only shot.
All right, here's what we're going to do.
You get two.
There's five of you. You get two serves each.
If not, I don't have a shot.
Two serves each. You're looking for in the court and height. The best combination of in the court and height will win.
All right, name Steve first.
Yeah, you too. Passing. Nate wants to go first. That is a pretty, very nice start. Oh, it's just long. Steve up next. That's gotta be long. Yep. Here's Kimmy. That is wide.
Okay.
Jimmy, can you put one in the court? Be the leader in the clubhouse? That looks great. It is long. And Lang. Nobody has made one yet. Everyone gets one more attempt. That has a chance.
Turning
in. All right. Lang is the leader so far. Everyone gets one more attempt.
That's a hard one to beat.
It's a tricky one to beat.
Hey, Lang, give me that ball.
All right. I love that. I love that play. One more serve each to decide the winner. Oh, if that gets there. If that gets there. Oh, it's not going to get there. Good effort, Nate. That is going to be wide. Very high, though. All right, both Sakuras, the only ones that have a chance to beat Lang. That is in, but not nearly as high as Lang's.
Lost the height.
Yeah, you need a lob wedge on that one. And that's in as well, but I think this is Aaron Lang's competition. Let's see if he can seal it. Oh, yeah. And right inside the baseline. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. Aaron Lang is our Skyball champion.
I'm warm.
Aaron, come get some free stuff. Let's get ready for the finals.